Hello everybody, Dr. Carlo Oger here, emergency physician and YouTube creator with the channel DrER.TV. In this video, we're going to be answering one of our fans' questions from Susie Homemaker. Great info, doctor. Hey, I know you're kind of like very busy, but whenever you can, could you do another cartoon video? That was funny as well as informative, and ILMBO at that. Very unexpected and good medicine for me. And Sandy Knight, who says, what about green diarrhea? So I decided to make a movie that would answer both requests. To answer the question of what is green diarrhea and why does it happen, but also combines the cartoon used on a different video. But before we continue, don't forget to push the subscribe button and push the bell notification to be told when new video uploads occur and you don't miss any episodes of DrER TV. So, without any further ado, let me introduce you to Dr. Guano, who will tell us everything there is to know about the colors of poop. Why, hello everybody, my name is Dr. Guano, and in this video we're gonna talk about everything there is to know about the colors of poop. Let's get started. Poop, also known as stool or feces, is a normal part of the digestive process. Poop consists of waste products that are being eliminated from the body. It may include undigested food particles, bacteria, salts, and other substances. Stool color is generally influenced by what you eat as well as by the amount of bile, a yellow-green fluid that digests fat in your stool. As bile pigments travel through the gastrointestinal tract, they are chemically altered by enzymes, changing the pigments from green to brown. Yes, just like my complexion. So what does green poop mean? What it could mean that you just had a smoothie for lunch. Some vegetables like spinach, kale, and other leafy greens packed with chlorophyll can change the color of your stool. This has to do with the way your body processes these foods and what's left over from that absorption process. Food may be moving through the large intestine too quickly, such as due to diarrhea. As a result, bile doesn't have time to break down completely. So what does greenish-yellow poop mean? Your body has bile, a greenish fluid produced by your liver that helps you break down fat. If you notice dramatic changes in the consistency, like you went from firm logs to long, thin, watery poops, frequency, when you're going all the time and all of a sudden, or even not going at all, or you're experiencing diarrhea, you must call your doctor. So what about yellow poop? This shade is also normal for many people. It's common for babies, especially those who breastfeed. But if you have yellow poop that looks greasy and smells very bad, it may have too much fat. That could be a sign your body isn't digesting food properly. For example, if you have celiac disease, your body can handle a protein called gluten, which is in wheat, barley, and rye. If you have the condition and eat foods that have gluten, like many breads, pastas, and cookies, your intestines won't work as they should. There may be other causes of yellow poop that's greasy and smelly. If this happens to you often, you must tell your doctor. Light white or clay-colored stool. The lack of bile in the stool. This may indicate a bile duct obstruction. Liver disease, such as hepatitis, can keep bile from getting into your body waste. So can a blockage in the tubes called ducts that carry the bile. This can happen because of gallstones, tumors, a condition you're born called biliary atresia, and certain medications, such as large doses of bismuth subsalicylate, caopectate and pepto-bismol, and other anti-diarrheal drugs. So what about reddish hue in your stool? Well, beets and other red-colored vegetables like tomato soup and cranberries may color the stool a darker red color. If you see bright red in the toilet bowl or on your stools, this could be a signal of more serious issues like hemorrhoids, colon inflammation, or even cancer. So what about if the stool looks really black? Well, medications like Pepto-Bismol, Caopectate, and iron tablets can color your stool seriously dark. Also, black licorice. Black poop can sometimes signal blood in your gut, which is something to worry about. This has to do with the way the blood is processed and broken down in your stomach as it makes its way down your colon and out as poop. So, let's decode the colors of poop. Green means you ate leafy greens like spinach. Greenish yellow, you can think bile, a greenish fluid that helps break down fat. Red, beets, cranberries, and red food dye can all turn your poop the color of red. And black, you probably took certain medications like Pepto-Bismol or iron tablets, but it could also be a sign of a serious gastrointestinal bleeding. For other videos like this one, go to patienteducation.video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.